Right now at 4, we now know the name of a teenager who was found dead alongside the road in Ridgeville early this morning. The Dorchester County Coroner has identified her as 14-year-old Mariah Ezell from Somerville. Her body had gunshot wounds. Authorities say they were notified about a body on the side of Ridgeville Road near Timothy Lane about 6 o'clock this morning. Details still limited at this time. As we learn more information, we will keep you updated on air and online. New